Make sure to like, follow, subscribe, hit that notification bell, everybody. It's your boy, General Havoc, back at it again. Zombie apocalypse, what's up? Chop, chop, they go down. Night, night, zombies. Trying to save my life, save the day. I'm immune. Gonna make my way through the hordes. Make sure to show that love, everybody. Let's get to it.
Dagger to the eye.
Right to the eye.
She don't even drink water. But she'll eat ass.
But she'll eat knives.
With her eyes.
Ready?
Oh. I was trying to back up.
Good.
Look at all the blood.
Alright, fair enough.
What did I just get? A nail gun? My inventory's full.
There it is.
Sucks. Yeah, I got a nail gun. This shit. Says there's a workbench somewhere. Oh boy. So dramatic.
I eat ass.
Go. In the back. Looks like we've already been here. Put some fuses in here. There's a guy in here. That did nothing. Circuit breaker in the back. God damn it. Muted?
No. Looking for a weapon bench.
Isn't it on? It's like right here. There's a rake. Thank you. True. Nah, stop it. I've got this axe, it's ready. Fuck up. Do you have a
I already
mark
looked at
that's
that.
Pointing here?
No.
Yeah, I have the dot that's
Do you have it on the clean and snatch?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's not telling me to go yet.
What is it telling you?
So what dot you're going by? The one that looks like a bunch of squigglies?
Just looks like a point. Arc.
Yeah, no, I don't have that.
So, map. That's a zone exit, squiggly. Fuse box. Locked door. Must find a fuse to him. Oh. There's a fuse box on that thing?
No, that's the room we went into. I don't see any fuse box.
Fuse where it's telling us to go. Looking on the map, it's just. It says which pool. What? Yeah, it's telling me to go through here. Is there a lever somewhere in here? Thank you.
Skilly.
This is back at the base, right?
Is this the base? Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, I want to buy fuses anyway since we're here. Oh, it's not a plan.
Most people are.
Ranged.
Where's the gang?
They're all in the jeep.
Selling these guns. It's like dumb.
Unclaimed weapons. What are we getting these things from? Missions?
What?
So when you're in your stash, there's unclaimed property.
Oh yeah, stuff. Just... The fuses?
Oh, you gotta buy them from this guy. That guy. Carlos.
Yeah, oh, they're there. Oh, I can get
to it. Yeah, that's all he had for me. Two's better than none.
Oh. Also, a cell.
I wonder what this scope thing is. I'm assuming it turns on at some point.
Every level's bittersweet. Power ups and secret keys. Unlocking dreams with ease. Digital worlds bend to his will. Defeating every challenge still. In this spell, he's a thrill. Conquering with skill and thrill. General Havoc rules the game.
All right.
Gonna...
Oh, wait, a rest till daytime?
Yeah, that'd be cool. I'm gonna power up while we're at the safe house.
Sounds good.
Come on.
So do we have to go to everyone's pool or something?
This house will be falling apart. But so what?
It says which pool belongs to Obi Scrush? Try one of these other ones. I switched it to one called Clickbait. Now I have a diamond. Oh, right in the gut. That was guttural. Oh, God. Oh. That was heinous in the anus. Telling us to go back in here. It's probably the cut through. Oh, it's the house we were at. Next house down. That annoying girl sounds like she was eating. Oh, still up there. What's that? A weapon? Yeah, let's beat you. go the legs of toast. Shit, would you fall in the fucking building? I sent him packing. He fell down into the building. Oh shit.
I got squished.
Come on, we've got shit to do.
We gotta boot him off the roof. This isn't gonna end.
Thank you. go for maims.
Into the fire. Like the one that attracts zombies. Big boy coming.
This is too fucking much.
End of my fire. I'm dead.
You're dead, dead?
No, not my time is still going, but I'm on fire.
Where is everybody?
It'd be really nice if I could have my freeze guys. Motherfuckers in the fire. Oh my god. This guy just dropped an assault rifle.
Got him. There's a box down there.
There's a bunch of stuff down. Shit, how did you get over there? Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, it's this room, remember? Yeah.
Yeah. This is where the box was?
No, it was just loot. I thought it was a box.
Needs a key, but doesn't really. Yeah. Starting clickbait. I'll get to you. Oh, it doesn't matter.
Can I call you Bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live.
Yeah, fame ain't my poison. Getting out of hell, eh, you know?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
True. The city's in total quarantine. But there's room at Emma Jaunt's. Other survivors. Food.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam the city. Creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
I'm not doing this for you again. You've got enough to make your big splash.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Huzzah!
Next. Ow. Death of the party! Ooh, shotgun.
I'm no
weapon crate. Weapon crate.
How hard can it be?
If you're interested in the weapon crate. Door shut. God damn it. Oh, we gotta put water in there to connect the...
Beautiful but bloody relationship.
God damn it.
I just kept standing where we were at and it didn't hurt.
I was constantly being hurt, which is bullshit. How exactly?
Yeah, I don't know. The gate won't open.
Uh-oh. How exactly do we get in there?
I don't know. I came up this. Oh my god, they all respawned. Holy shit. We gotta explode, look out. Oh, barely hear you.
So there must be a key that drops from somebody we kill. Repair some shit if we need.
Zombies.
In this economy?
It is a zombie economy. We're all gonna be eating each other.
Oh yeah, this works here.
Yeah, I know. I'm just looking for loot.
Looking for loot! So dark.
You use your flashlight.
It is on. It needs to be charged. This guy's
wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Now, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up. I'll take my chances.
Giving us all sorts of weapons, you know there's a fight.
Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway.
Let's go, Pops.
Steady, Piggy. We wanna hit the zombies, not the kid.
You just
throw a pipe bomb. I just threw a pipe bomb.
Oh,
fucking mace.
Well, if it isn't my snot-nosed, spoiled brat that threw my favorite mate to the zombies. Oh, well, good it did him. Give that cowardly little shit a sir.
I just crush his skull.
So it sounds like he got what he deserved.
There was another room down here. Oh, it's locked.
That room over there.
He's here.
Ah, a lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. And a lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And this is where he dies.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift.
Oh, made me put my weapon away in there.
Just so slow. Okay.
Be patient. You can't rush the classics.
Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh?
Yep.
Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Well, Mom was partial to a Sunday afternoon with Curtis Sinclair. God rest her soul.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
The joint residence is taking survivors. Emma was quite explicit.
Bring me your poor, your rake-wielding maniac.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Yeah, well, Mr. Steele's no longer with us. Us being the living.
He's dead. Damn shame, the son of a bitch owed me money. Oh well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Thanks.
Yeah. I can chum you back to Emma's if you want. Mom would not be happy if I...
Now he got his house keys.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You see. Now get. Peggy, I feel...
Ransack the house! Oh, fuck you. Oh, we need his safe keys to...
This crafting thing.
Oh yeah. Lightweight. No kitchen. That's everything.
Someone give me a fucking hand!
Good God almighty.
Where are you, Mum?
It's not your average screamer.
I'm not doing this on my own.
No! Oh, shit. I thought I could get away with it.
Don't just stand there. Help me. Anyone there?
Up you get.
All right.
I'm melting.
Where is everybody? On me, people! On me!
Fuck me. Can I get up, please? I cannot get you up. You are on fire.
I'm already dead.
Oh.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to like, follow, hit that notification bell. That way you know when I'm back online and when I post new content. It's your boy, General Havoc. It has been a pleasure. Show that love. Until next time, take care, everybody. Peace. I'm out.